Dean Thompson, the television journal of the important issues of the hour, brought to you every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. A presentation of the Long Jean Winkler Watch Company, maker of Long Jean, the world's most honored watch, and Whitmore, distinguished companion to the world honored Long Jean. Good evening, this is Frank Mack. May I introduce our co-editors for this edition of the Long Jean Company? Larry Lesser, CBS News correspondent, and Kenneth Cook, National Affairs Editor of Newsweek magazine. Our very distinguished guest for this evening is Admiral Richard E. Byrd.
The North Pole used to be a no man's land, but these are the days when, by buying a ticket on a commercial airline, you can fly across the North Pole and drink a cocktail at the same time. You know, about 35 years ago, our guest tonight found out whether there was any land north of the North American continent. He made the first discovery flight, and I must say that Admiral Byrd, our guest tonight, is not only our first living explorer, but he's been an inspiration to countless Americans. Admiral Byrd, you've been to both the North Pole and the South Pole. Is there any unexplored land left on this earth that might appeal to adventurous young Americans?
It's getting it out there. But strangely enough, there's death in the world today, an area in the United States that's never been seen before. And that's the Arcade Button Midi Controller on the other side of the world, from America. And it's a tension movement starting out. It should be an area as big as that and explore.
It's a tremendous story.
Within 75% of the documents here, I also have documents doing UFOs. documents here. I also have documents related to UFOs that have been found by the RCMP. I also have an air traffic control report that references Mr. Hunter's indication that two CF missiles.
Thank you. Do you feel? I can't explain. Well, Admiral, would you say that this has been to the both the extremities of Earth, under these expeditions to the far off expeditions of the Earth, as well as the modern still so dangerous?
Thank you.